If in the best when you are Joe, if in the best when you will, Mola will say, but I can't watch a go. Mala only beg room money and then go so by Mala, go so by Mala. Everything now starting to move at the speed of light, so fast nothing lasts. What is time? We seem now to be moving at the speed of light, so fast. Information, it don't last, it's so fast. How will our children appreciate time? Gaining a connection to the inner mind in these times, moving too fast, so fast, speed of light. running in the streets made of concrete, no love will you find, just hearts made of limestone. Running in the streets made of concrete, no love can you find. We got hearts made of limestone. I think if you see, we could come to agree. Too many of that small select group are greedy. 40 billion plus profits in oil, prices above our hard toil. Why do the real work so hard while the fake extort and live like lard? We aren't moving in the speed of light, past sound, and nobody really wants to get down. Running in the streets made of concrete, no love you find, just hearts made of limestone. Just hearts made of limestone. Just hearts made of limestone. We got hearts made of limestone. The people who live in the air know straight up and down. They don't look around and take from all of us. They work very hard to make us all afraid. And they raid and raid and raid and raid everything. They take all of nature. They destroy the ecology for what? So they can have a few more pennies. This big game of the super cowboy charade has taken from all of our ancestors' graves. What will be left for our children? What will be left for our children? What should we left for our children? What should be left for? Running in the streets made of concrete, no love will you find, just hearts made of limestone. Just hearts made of limestone. Just hearts made of limestone. Running in the streets made of concrete, no love will you find, just hearts cold. We can't be this cold no more. We're colding ourselves all the way out from the blessings of life. Colding our way out from the blessings of life. What about the babies who are young and small and don't really know it all? What will we teach them? What will we teach them?